into a tree. Yo. Deer. This is the world's longest, curviest road ever. Less than 200 meters, though, so. Could you imagine having to run all the way up here? Yeah. Let's get it. God damn it. Thank you, baby. Yeah, these fuckers. Let's get it. Oh, motherfucker. God, I don't have ammo for my machine gun. Shotgun, here we go. I don't even use med kits. There you go. I'm like, it won't let me do anything. Get it, let's get it. Oh, fuck you, dude. Oh, this way. Bitch, I'm coming. God damn it, what the fuck? Through. Yeah. Hudson, don't kill me.
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. all the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking... fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
I like how she says that, like, Brooke didn't just, like, completely liberate the entire room.
Right.
We gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
God damn it. Fuck you. What? Oh.
Are you serious? Shit. One of the sections is tied to another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait. The control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Okay. No. God damn it.
I just lowered a platform.
Bullshit! I fucking did a takedown on that guy and he still fucking killed me? Shut your fucking face! God damn it. I know. Fuck.
Evacuation.
God damn it! I shouldn't have even fucking died right there. There was no reason for me to die right there.
Danger.
Fuck you, dude. God damn it!
Godspeed, Rook. See you on the outside.
Air filtration compromised.
Deputy, backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
I'm gonna die. God damn you, fucking cunt.
They're trying to escape. Check the silo.
God damn it. Did it, y'all, even with me fucking being pissed the entire time.